I have to run this stupid simulator every time I make a simple update. It's not going to just show me that immediately in, gee, I don't know, a live preview.
Should I use Interface Builder for this or go programmatic? I wish I could just put this all in a VStack.
Why isn't this app running? What could I have possibly done wrong this time?
So the scroll view just took me a solid 90 minutes to get right. Okay, I think it's time for lunch.
You can't do widgets in UIKit. Or you're serious? Like, that's not a joke?
Okay, sweet, let's run this and see what happens. It's taken a long time to build. I heard you has a new trailer. Might as well watch that while this is building.
Everyone just calls me Beck.
And there you were.
Okay, cool. My simulator's finally launched. Why is my... Man, did I forget to set my table view data source again?
So you think UIKit's so great because it can support iOS 9? If you haven't updated your iOS in 6 years, then frankly, I'm kind of concerned for you.
Because this screen is going to show a list of quotes, so that's why we bought a quote screen.
Tun's dad said this would work, but it ain't working.
What the heck is a constraint priority? Oh, the scale goes up to 1,000? I don't even think I can count that high.
So, my label is crashing.
Wow, there is an insane amount of resources for UIKit questions. It's actually a wonderful change of pace.
UIKit. Huh? Man, I literally just told my PM I could just reuse on my UIKit code. The estimate's gone out the window.
They call UIKit an imperative framework, but the only thing that's imperative here is that I revert back to Swift UI. Here we go again. Thank you, Tun's Dev, for being in the video. Hopefully you all enjoyed that. Make sure to check out his channel because he has tons of great content if you're looking to level up your iOS game. Thanks as always for watching, and I'll see you next time.